is Movie Killers, out now on CD or tape. Cool.